This is directional control of a lifter on a ground plane. So here's the lifter with the tubular skirt. We'll turn it on and it will hover above the ground plane ever so slightly, not very high, and I will be able to use a second electrode to push it a certain direction. There you go. So it's bouncing on the ground plane. It's all, I can feel the ion wind from it. Now it should be possible for me to use this electrode here to attract it.